playwright built this shed.
He said, son, join the Marines. I said, Pa, I'm bored.
Said the Marines will sure kick the shit out of that.
Or you could eat him. Monkey flesh is considered a delicacy.
You can't take a man's life just because the bugger disagree with you. You've got to change his attitude to your way of thinking by reason and persuasion.
Your brother's gone sea with the revenue off his ass. I'm going down Cutton Point to heading off with a six-pounder.
Could I leave my horse outside? Well, Merlin said we prefer you didn't bring it in. Out of all sincerity, because we none of us sure around here must accept the behavior up there on the estate.
The writer fell in love. The shed grew. They had two sons. And they were a family. The man built a studio for the woman to work in. The woman took photos and made paintings of their life in the shed. When the father wasn't looking, the sons would climb onto the roof. They thought they were looking out to the end of the world and imagined adventures in faraway countries. The father wanted his sons to be raised in Cornwall, where his roots were. When the boy was 10, they left the shed in Kent and never returned. And it got neglected. A year ago, my father died of cancer. The rot had set in and was too rife to deal with. He died young. Whenever I think of my father, the shed is where I end up. My best memories are here. There used to be a lawn and balcony there, where me and my brother played.
I'm gonna get you with this one!
Shh, Jack.
Hey, Hen. You ready?
The shed belongs to the woods now. He'll always be here. Somewhere. The great thing about our shed is it has wheels.